especially inside.
Yeah, you look at the numbers, 10 of the last 12 points have come from close range, so I agree.
The shot's good from Bryant. Bryant's got 11 points.